Well? Good job. See the fish coming for your bait? Pull the rod up quickly when the bobber goes completely under the water. You did it. Now crank the reel handle using the trigger.